Dimas University. I want to thank you for your son, who is the lecturer this day. I want to thank you for how far you have brought him, that you didn't allow him to be a miscarriage in the womb. But you grew him up to this point, took him through school, and today, the family and relations and other well-wishers are here rejoicing with him for coming this far in his student career. To you, glory be all the glory in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Even as we have granted journey message to all the wonderful guests and those who are yet on the way, we ask, O Lord, that you will take preeminence in all things as we take over this meeting in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. We ask, most importantly, that when it is time for your son, share with us a little bit of what he's been doing all these years in research. Ask that you take over from him and help him to deliver beautifully, that all the glory shall be yours in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you for being here, Lord. Ask for Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Now we take the national anthem, after which we give you your strength. Say that your chief hosts become your son who has actually invited you into the vice chancellor of this university. And so, ladies and gentlemen, welcome with me your round of applause. The vice chancellor of the Humans University, Professor Zeta.
University had begun a journey that would soon lead to the Humans University being branded as one of the leading blessing universities. I'm glad to report here that the fulfillment of that prophecy has begun. It has started with the continental acclamation of Redeemer's University as a world-class research center in the studies of infectious diseases. And so, recently, and precisely that is on the 30th of April 2015, Redeemer's University was involved in the signing of a performance contract with World Bank in connection with the African Center of Excellence for Genomics of Infectious Diseases, SGDIS. On that occasion, I am among older universities in Western and Central Africa. Redeemer's University was singled out as an outstanding institution in research. The university was recognized as having played an integral part during the Ebola crisis in Nigeria. It was a focal point for testing the Ebola virus as well as supporting the response to the Ebola. During the period, the center also developed rapid testing methods for diagnosis of the virus. Center of Excellence is being developed for the teaching and genome sequencing microbial infections and will serve as the international for academic and research excellence in microbial and human genomics. I'm proud to state that our university is one of the leading research intensive universities around, and we are doing everything to keep developing cutting edge research activities that would be a blessing to mankind. We would therefore like to use this occasion as an opportunity to engage with our audiences with a broader interest in our research, including benefactors, decision makers from government, academia, and the industry. We also hope that the opportunity will help us create wider awareness of the benefits of our research. The inaugural lecturer for today is an elder professor of chemistry in the area of organometallics, whose achievements in the field of physical sciences speak volumes in terms of intellectualism and relevance to the community. Professor Olaniyi Gabriel Adeyemi was born at Oduowa in the family of late Prince Samuel Adeyemi Adeola and Mrs. Felicia Adeyemi Adeola on the 9th of July 1964. After his primary and secondary education at Seventh-day Adventist Primary School, UCI, ECA, Luton Grammar School in 1976 and 1981 respectively, he proceeded to Kwara State College of Technology, now referred to as Kwara State Polytechnic. For his A level in 1984, he obtained his BSc in Honors, degree in Chemistry, and Masters of Science in Analytical Chemistry in 1988 and 1991, respectively, from the University of Ibadan. He continued his postgraduate studies and worked at the University of Ibadan, where he was awarded a PhD degree in Chemistry. In 2000, his benchmark towards his degree was carried out at the Structural Chemistry Laboratory, Institute of Chemistry Academia Sinica, Taipei, Taiwan, utilizing the Taiwanese National Science Council Research Assistance under Professor Lin Pan Liu in 1997 to 1999. After a lecturing stint at the University of Ibadan, he proceeded to Molecular Service Institute, School of Chemistry, University of Witwatersrand, Johannesburg, South Africa, for a period and for the postdoctoral fellowship in 2001 under Professor Neri Jekovi. In 2007, Professor Adeyemi also won a research fellowship by the PhD and NRR of South Africa, T. tenable at School of Chemistry, University of Western, Johannesburg, under Professor N.J. Kobe. He was also a two-time recipient of the Third World Academy of Science course, visiting scholar in the Changchun Institute of Applied Chemistry, China, under Professor Jing Wei Tan. He was also the chairman of the University Sports Council that was between 2006 and 2012, chairman of the University Council Committee 2006 till date, chairman of the Chelsea's All Basketball Districts Body Matron Committee 2006 to 2012, chairman of the University Presidential Panel of Fact Finding on Irregularity of Results, 2011, Chairman, College of Political Sciences Research Grants Committee, 2009-2012, Chairman, Investigation Partners on Students Program, 2011, Chairman, Business Committee of the College of Natural Sciences Board of Studies, 2012. Professor Adeyemi also serves as external assessor and examiner to some universities. He's also a member of several professional bodies. I mentioned quite a few of them: American Chemical Society, ACS, Political Control Society of Nigeria, QCSON, Chemical Society of Nigeria, CSN, and Science Association of Nigeria, SAN. Professor Adeyemi has served the university with devotion, selflessness, dedication, and passion. He's married to Olamisi and blessed with three wonderful sons. The inaugural lecture to be presented by Professor Adeyemi today is titled Organometallics, a Fruitful Amalgamation of Metal and Lithium. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we are invited all to listen with great attention as our eminent and elegant inaugural lecturer, Professor Olamide Gabriel Adeyemi, unravels the mysteries of organometallics.
Deputy Vice Chancellor, Deans of Colleges and Director of the Directorate, Heirs of Public and Student Professors, colleagues and students of the Redeemer University, gentlemen of the press, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. Today I am really glad the opportunity God has granted me to deliver the second inaugural lecture at Redeemer University. The first inaugural lecture was delivered by Professor Abebe Yerima, a nominee of the College of Humanities, and the title of his lecture was The Fractured Universe, or 22 Realities, the Artist of God. I am also grateful to God Almighty for the opportunity to mount this rostrum, having as far as the nominee of the College of Material Sciences to deliver the first inaugural lecture in the college, and of course, the first on the permanent side of the University. As a founder of the College of Material Sciences and by station in the university, it is imperative to keep brief information about the college, which I served recently as of the for 6 years. It is not that given that the President Vice Chancellor we wanted to take part of the College of Material Sciences because the college cannot be said to have produced it. Our very nice scholar, who was a nominee, was appointed as the pioneer dean of the College of Living Foundation for Academic Excellence, including teaching and research, which majority of our serious-minded lecturers are enjoying today. Professor Abebe Kola Wole succeeded him to quickly uphold, enhance, and align the course as a foremost researcher and former vice chancellor. He picked up the academic standing in college to earn the college recognition both within and outside Nigeria. Professor Eze Komolawole took over from Professor Abebe Kola Wole, not only to build on existing facilities, but also earn the College of Material Science, NUC, full accredited status in all our programs. I shall follow the privilege of this very night as a visiting scholar for 6 years at the SOP. Some of the evidence that I see today. This way, dean of the college, Dr. J. Kolawole, was my teacher at the University of Nevada. He introduced me to the beauty of that aspect of organic chemistry, collision chemistry, even as a freshman. Already, as a dean scholar, the college at my station, the university, was upgraded to an African Center of Excellence for Genomics of Cellular Diseases. Today, Mr. Patrick Dossard, you have seen the product of this group, of this people, and the condition of all my teachers and lecturers. Inaugural lecture is meant to be an official introduction of newly promoted academic and second to the professorial chair to showcase this our research capabilities over the years, the failures and successes in the course of each of our academic career, and to update the entire academic community on each of our current and future research work. I will therefore essentially the same because of my lecture today. Mr. President, sir, I do not have any problem to see the title of my lecture today. Organometallics, improved amalgamation of metal and legal. As what really occurred to me was trying to put an amalgamation of certain other contemporaries by a friend of the National Politics for Nigeria. Therefore, in 2015, year I have recognized to deliver the first inaugural lecture in the College of Material Science. It's a bit over 1 year from here, sir. In the course of my research work, I will make an organometallics to the Nigeria and the Meta and Liga and the Southern and Northern contemporaries because Meta and Liga are the respective cultural capitals. Just like the main Southern and Northern contemporaries, with appropriate reaction conditions, we are joined together to form organometallics. Recently, just before the 2015 general election, the issue of amalgamation in Nigeria took on the national and international discourse. Nigeria will be discussing the issues of amalgamation in the country from Nigeria because of instability, insecurity, and so on. So, even predicting the segregation of Nigeria in 2015, Mr. President of SADC, my research revealed that amalgamation leads to For instance, sodium carbonate is produced by dissolving molten sodium in mercury completely, or we obtain as a byproduct of chloride glycolysis. And amalgam is a partial dissociated in organic and organic chemistry. Also, aluminum amalgam is used and dissociated while existing amalgam for its application as a lectin mineral protein. It is because of the sodium carbonate involved in the preparation of mercury, with precious metals like gold and silver, that the protein is used in mercury for extracting ores. In chemistry, alloys of mercury with metals of foreign gold, such as copper, zinc, gold, and some other metals like tin, indium, and zinc, are excellent amalgam for restoring the material. Retin is the use of amalgam as an extended extension of the existing mode of manipulation in dental surgery, making its product prefer the solid material and composite. Now let's look at retin. This could be described as a solid material which is typically hard for stronger composites. And it is used in building glass, sailing rooms, ships, and aircraft. They are bendable, they are shiny, and serve as a conductor of heat and electricity. Some of these aircraft provide some important molecular functions, such as sodium, potassium, calcium, and magnesium, as well as some non-metals, which are formed in a similar amount of human body for well-being. In periodicity, metallic matter increases toward the depth and toward the bottom of the body table. And certain elements and generic as well as metals. These elements are still referred to as metals that possess protein V or F shell in polar sense. Are elements with protein V or F shell in the common body in the United States. These elements are generally as strong elements and high quality metals. They form colors with one another and with other metal elements. They form a deposited iron sufficient enough to dissolve mineral acid, although some of them are not affected by acid. They are still very prevalent in different exceptions, and their compounds or ions are colored in the face of these states. These elements form a face of permanent compound because of quantum field or F orbitals. Lastly, let's also look at lignin. These are the organic parts of organic organic compounds. The process that leads to form some sample with metals in the top flow is in the direction of metal center or form a new fiber. If the electron flow from field D orbital to metal requires body orbital of the ligand. Apart from the organic component, there are three important ligands that are of equal importance. Carbonyl, very important ligand of the metallic, is a single donor and very strong power acceptor. Either ligand, carbonyl with a negative charge, when connected with metal or metal hydride, which sometimes sound like proton donor. Phosphine, which are single donors and power acceptor, and phosphine ligands can be easily tuned. Going to the process of electronic properties. No wonder they are so prestigious in catalysis. Ligands are therefore considered according to the number of electrons components to the metal set. Now let's look at the organic metallics. Components of organic metallics are those that contain metal directly linked to carbon atom of the ligand. That group of salt donor ligands that possess donor electrons like crystal sulfur. They are already made into the central metal atom, are also involved in the organic metallics. In most cases, it provides some metal ions in non-oxidation states. The non-oxidation states are treated like metals, result in several electrons in the complex and polypropyl backbone between the metal and the ligand. Cross organic metallic compound that presents basic contribution to the core and organic metallics was synthesized by the Chinese pharmacist. Let's see, 1827. Simple chemical properties of the salt were converted to understand the compound because at that time, since it had no clue of the chemical structure of the salt is synthesized. Today, the structure has been determined by simple research SAT further study, which shows that the compound consists of ethylene molecule attached to the platform with 2 carbon atoms of ethylene. 3 chlorine atoms also pointed to the platform metal center, creating an iron complex, the potassium ion, the potassium charge. The first ion died, the third period of light, and the first one to synthesize the first of the metallic compound. The origin of organic metallics was pronounced before the discovery of kerosene in 1951 by Fischer and Wilkinson. Before the discovery, organic metallics was regarded as an important aspect of chemistry. discovery laid the foundation of modern day Rockefeller Palace. Subsequently, other compound and sand structures were discovered. Organic metallics was later improving the barrier between organic and inorganic chemistry. In organic metallic compounds, stability is the first and whether the compound will be replaced according to the number of its electron rules or not. Those of electron operation data will be this true. It can therefore be seen that to attain the next optical electronic collaboration, the ligand will donate the equal number of electrons. That is, the finished shape of the beta atom contains total number of 10 electrons derived from the electron in the orbital of beta and the electron supplied by the ligand. It is pertinent to say that there are some exceptions to this rule. The high reactivity exhibited by the organic compound, credit to organic and inorganic compound, carries the law of many noble orders. Why directives of organic metallics to activate reaction in organic reagents that ordinarily would not proceed to completion? Organometallics display high reaction selectivity relative to an appropriate catalyst. A classical example is the production of a more ordinary polyethylene with high density, high melting points, and greater strength with the use of special organometallic catalysts. But ordinary free radicals in the condition of ethylene produce a quasi-low density polyethylene. The wide range of stable organometallic compounds are found uses as medicinal products and pesticides. They are also very useful as catalysts or reagents in the systems of organic compounds such as pharmaceutical products. Organometallics have potential metallic coupling properties in which the isolation of the pure metal will be accomplished by the formation of metallic compounds that contain the desired metal for identification. For example, iron or nickel in pure form could be isolated through the formation of stable iron tetracarbonate and nickel tetracarbonate respectively, and metal in these two thermal compositions. You know, reagents like organic soil, calcium, and cuprate are commonly used by the metallic compound. My experience in chemistry. During the centenary year of the metallurgical in 1976, chemistry was defined as science and technology of taking things apart and putting things together. It's a part of the study. It could be relevant here in 2015. A little about 100 years of doing something that was going to form the discovery clear to define organometallic chemistry as the science of amalgamating data and liquor. It's a part of the study. My meaning is summarized by research experience as follows. A. Electrostatic catalysis using the noble ligand. B. Synthesis of burette of heterodyne metallic or metallic complex for material catalysis. C. Attempt to develop some metallic sensor through migratory extraction reaction to the electrode ligand. D. Application of mesoprost materials in solid state as a reaction of PNH2 or metallic complex. E. Synthesis of the ligand for the creation of functional molecular materials for any other investigation. Now let's look at the electron chromatic catalysis. At the Institute of Chemistry and Chemical Science in 1987, with the aid of the Star Extension of National Science Council Taiwan, I had the opportunity to be in the post of the group. I found myself in the way to represent the laboratory. As a young and new scientist in a strange country, and the modern laboratory, I had no other option than to solve myself early. Though I was still talking about metallics, having had the information in chemistry for the battle of chemistry, battle of value, coupled with food statistics in the Nigerian cluster of metallic chemistry, I also the story of the police agency of metallic complexes. This was conducted by applying electron magnetic catalysis to this, utilizing the clean enhanced reactions of metallic cells and metallic electron radicals, incorporated to their sister electron and lithium electron analogs. A trace amount of protosine was used as catalyst to generate electron from ligand lithium reaction that led to the distant generation of products. As a result, the tonicity of posting ligand was evaluated through cyclotron intermission of the nuclear poster. Importance of chemical reference in the construction of organometallic iron. information chemistry of the ligand, getting to that foreseen as largely developed, is of particular interest because of the use of beta content of this ligand in homogeneous metallics, especially potential application in aqueous medium. Getting to that foreseen, meaning the fact of the final foreseen by the pressure of basic head atom in each ligand pre-day. And enhanced acid-based chemistry evolved by the presence of precursor atoms. What foundation tools are available for that particular position? Ligand that only the stored donor ligand. For instance, monoprotein FOC will behave in mononuclear complex as a donor ligand and in dinuclear complex as a enriching ligand, which one will have better bonding. Every benign phosphine and triphenyl phosphine can bind further with a variety of condition mode, 2-2 pre-dihydros, 2-3 pre-dihydros, and via the phosphorus and 2 pre-dihydros. We therefore incorporated the benign phosphine ligands into complex of the type and studied the effect of the presence of the dandy pre-dihydrogen atom. Note to be able to convey to a second metastasis. In the case of pre-dihydrogen complex, which contains one pre-dihydrogen atom, enabling the middle of toxic metal pre-dihydrogen will induce a positive addition on the hydrogen. Similar chemistry could not be observed for the dihydrogen or tri-pre-dihydrogen analogs. Electrodimetallic complex. Mr. Pasha Zemosad, it was established because of my research work.
Some of those that are occurring for all the substances investigated, but common ones are in fashion and not occurring.
Bible study studying of Ella Cornelia Shaw was also an attempt. But something that should be somewhat else. The superness in Russia between Iron Company and someone else were carried out in an autopilot. The pressure of someone else was very dramatic paper, and the confession of starting my credit to follow was followed as a portion of time. It was observed that the letter drew attention to Iron Maple, someone else's fashion, the Russian popular again, in which the design grew his attention to Iron. This can be explained by the progress of the design group, which was not about business and transaction from Paul. It was started by the concept and Buddhism that the rate of iron cow bone cleaving increasing with increasing focus of the algorithm. However, once every person has been right, the rate of someone that has a fashion reaction can depend on the value of that last oxygen cost of the algorithm. How monoza is a reaction? The cow monoza is not a reaction, the answers of some men were also attempted on iron complex, metal iron complex, and the basite iron complex of this type. The loop template carbon monoxide is having a very precious 5-10-25. Into iron complex, the bomb takes place even after a long reaction time, 8 hours, and a high pressure, over 35 on carbon monoxide. At 80 degrees centigrade, the boiling point says that 1% of cold drop could be observed. Instead, its inner amount of the diamond was formed after 15 hours. 25. The poor carbon monoxide insertion into iron complex has also been observed in position of employee surveys. The rate of reduction appears to depend on a number of factors, the most important is steric and electronic properties of the company, and that is small and electron will not be more favorable reduction. However, the metallist has also been shown to play a small role. Studying dash, especially at low temperatures. Compared to the procedure which is solvent as a reaction medium, the solvent procedure presents the advantage of giving higher reaction rates. Some of the other reactions appear to proceed relatively easy and results can be explained in terms of electrolytic effect. From this result, it is clear that some of the other reactions are more faster compared. Monoxide insertion reactions. Solid stasis and transisomerization. Isomerization reactions in organic chemistry have a long and rich history. Many systems have been studied over the past 5 decades, and many systems have been taking legal arrangements around the metal center at all have been described. Isomerization at a legal attack the metal. In another metallic complex has also been reported. In general, as the number of metals around its central metal atom increases, the ease of linear arrangement around the metal also increases. That is, the atomic energy for the arrangement reaction increases. Consequently, the atomic reaction of the same body complex of the time generally requires complex energy inputs and are well studied. With few exceptions, all these studies perform solution state. In our contribution, we noted that molecular complex underwent the vibration system transformation reaction in solid state in our earlier study. The isomeric reaction involved the trans isomer. The cis and trans isomer tests are located by NI-13 and molecular complex were synthesized and fully characterized. We found that they underwent the thermal solid state and transformation reaction. The forward direction of the isomeric reaction is limited. The metric point of the seed and trans isomer, that is, with the perpendicular forces in the solid state. We did not find any obvious relationship between the metric point and the metal, in substance or the ligand. In the single crystal solid condition of the cis and trans isomer, we observed that the limited amount of isomer conversion can be accommodated in the mixing of the trans isomer across the cell fragmentation. The arrangement of the molecules within the mixer through the isomerization also leads to the order in the crystal lattice. Isomeric reaction at the metal point. We found that the general trend was for the isomeric reaction to occur on the trans cis isomer for the isomeric reaction of the new complex synthesized. However, opposite context of this time, you see Simon's reaction was bizarre. This can indicate that the reaction of the solid state and reaction is not dependent on the cooling factors associated with the bigger radiation effects. The above studies suggested that the kinetic investigation of solid state and acceleration reaction was possible with the temperature regime, which is 1237. Analysis of the reactant revealed that the 6-isomer is thermally unstable at high temperature and shows about 30% compression for the trans isomer. Try the 9-0-7 and identify product. The same neutral measure of 6-strand isomer is rich from higher isomer, and the isomer ratio does not vary similarly to the temporal range. Study. Data does reveal the bidirectional isomer reaction. The parallel SRD properties of the pure trans and cis molecular complex are quite distinctive and provide possible means of monitoring the isomerization reaction in the solid state. The profile showed that after 18 minute reaction at 120%, the trans isomer had partially been converted to cis isomer. The product was monitored and confirmed by NMR spectroscopy. 2% of pairs of isomer were only obtained for trans and cis isomer toxic complex. Single-piece analysis was also performed on these two isomers. Analysis confirmed the base structure of the isomers. No more expected on ends of hand loop were noted. Only slight difference in the molecular and toxic structure expected and were found, and this related to the slightly different size of the letters atoms. Now let's look to quantification of steric interaction with ligands. The need to predict the reactivity of organic ligands and metal fragments has been the driving force behind the application of electrical coding and physical probe chemistry and catalysis. In our study, X-ray crystal structure of molecular complex are determined and cold solid angles for the coordinated proceeding computed from the data. Let's draw a material for solid state isolation and isolation of the compounds. The use of surface, or more specifically the use of surface partial group as a gradient for the set of neurobiological complex has been explored. The first step in this process involves the addition of the metal complex to the surface, leading to either the absorption or absorption of the complex on the surface. There are two results indicated that the solid state photochemical isomerization of cis and trans molecular complex proceeds to our equilibrium, even less than 12 hours, that people trans isomer when the complexes are absorbed on silica surfaces and irradiated with visible light. It was observed that only monolayer adsorbed molecules on the silica surfaces underwent isomerization. Diagnosis proof for the silica support and their surface area, or not the presence of other partial groups, play a key role in the isomeric reaction. Magnetic materials. The surface has a result. The twice cast-fitting scholar relation exposed me to a new area of material chemistry, magnetic chemistry. My current interest in systems of new ligand for the creation of functional nuclear material in a single molecular matter, and so on. The ligand are prepared, or at the moment, fail to produce an alkaline cluster, but instead transform to a polygon as shown by certain dietary diffraction. Polymorphism is the ability of a solid material to exceed more than one form of crystal structure. Despite the potential nature of polymorphism is not always well understood as the formation of polymorphic material could be accidental. It was therefore observed in the course of the reaction that only two reaction systems out of 5 CP polymorph. The scientists are going to pursue the formation of this material to a logical conclusion. In the course material compounds which are irreversible were collected at a very high age. The congregation dissolved the leader. Two sets of the inner ring were subsisted. This was evident for the school Peter S.'s fashion result obtained on that particular compound. Now, contribution to research in the Department of Chemical Science. As the primary head of the department that will research this thing at the time 2005, we strive to pave way for research direction in the department. We are starting with this responsibility, bearing in mind the level of research capability of the department during this period. Then, we had three lecturers in the Western Chemistry program, Dr. Oki Adeyemi, Mr. A.O.S. Ola, and Mr. S.S. Sojimu, and three lecturers in the Western Chemistry program, Professor G.O. Emerole, Mr. Lukani, and Mr. Eswa Bari. We were stimulated and encouraged by the team, Professor Emerole, toward this direction. The first thing I did was to link up with my contacts in South Africa and Asia to obtain some information for the study group. It was collected and passed to Professor Tomori via Professor Emerole. And Professor Emerole then said 2.5 million naira money as was the total amount proposed to him to include chemical science in the region. This actually followed up to the house of the state of the art equipment department. As we were progressing through quarters again, young, intelligent, and dynamic lecturers joined us in the department. Mr. Patrick Osar, at the moment, our laboratory in the department is very active, and several publications and high-impact factor journals emanated from our research activities. The activities later inform information or material chemistry research and environmental and chemical processes that go in the department. Some of the research activities in the department, the first one is on evitability and the use of the disease of ligands. Dr. A.O. Ezeola synthesized and characterized several novel ligands during his tours to the last stage in China, and tested study 14 of the compound for their availability and used the disease. The train caused by certain effects of donor strength, as well as potential chemistry of the azo fragments of the medieval ligand, were well investigated here in the Department of Chemical Science at Dubai University. And surface chemistry. Our research team in the department conducted a disruption experiment on infected Carica papaya seeds. A tremendous achievement was made utilizing this absorbing methylene blue. In the same way, the use of infected Carica papaya seeds in the absorption of lead and cadmium gave high absorption capacity. The absorption of both beta ions was formed to be highly visible, spontaneous, and expanding in nature. The adoption of both beta ions was formed to approach liberal around 20 minutes of water time. The very high absorption capacity suggests the strong potential of this absorption in the liberal beta ions of the aqueous solution and cleaning of polluted or coral water and textile industry. Dr. Emmanuel Nagona in our plant further qualified this to develop clay papaya combo absorbent for water treatment. This innovation took us to Chatham, United Kingdom, to win the 2014 ITME Award for Innovation in the category of the Grand Prix and the Chemical Design Innovation for the South Pole Group on behalf of the Demands University. Mr. Vice Chancellor, sir. As Italy, permit me to show my audience one of several achievements of Dimas University. direction of the discipline of the Canadian Corporate Law Center. Corrosion prevention and control in the city here has been perfectly achieved by the use of corrosion inhibitors. Due to environmental concern, organic inhibitors are replacing the inorganic corrosion inhibitors, especially heavy metal derivatives, which are prone to toxic to human and the environment. In our processing compound containing nitrogen, oxygen, and sulfur, either in the aromatic or non-chain carbon system, are formed to prevent inhibitors of metal corrosion. The inhibiting effect of poor analytic by rain on corrosion of ice is 0.5 molars of alkali solution and 300 to 32 by chem. Was studied by weight loss measurement as well as functional techniques. Results obtained show that 4-aminoantiparaline is a good inhibitor for the corrosion of white steel to over calcium solution. The inhibition efficiency increased with the 4-aminoantiparaline concentration and also statistically increased in the presence of ozone powder and ozone perstine, or increased in temperature, which is suggestive of physical absorption mechanism. The absorption of 4-aminoantiparaline onto the white steel surface was found to follow the landmark absorption isotope. Thermodynamics of absorption, such as enthalpy of absorption, entropy of absorption, equilibrium absorption, and Giffrey energy were calculated, and this provided convincing evidence on the condition of neutrality of the ligand. It's a question that was said. I want to devote a substantial part of my future research ability to the synthesis, characterization, and magnetic properties of noble lanthanide, rhenium, and precision lanthanide organometallic complexes. This is because molecular magnetism is prominent and among the most study and rapidly growing field in the specialized area of condition and material chemistry, but probably is cancer. Field of organometallic chemistry. Single molecule magnet is an example of molecular nanomagnets and has been in focus in recent science with the possibility that they will find application in high-density molecular story or spin-based molecular electronics. Therefore, the innovative interest in recent could be boosted by the idea of analyzing organometallic compounds, e.g. ferrous derivatives, or lanthanide tree cyclopentadiene or dihydro. Like carbonyl linear, cyclopentadiene as a basic unit for the construction of magnetic correlation architectures. I hope to achieve this by incorporating the action of the two cyclopentadiene lanthanide with rhenium cyclopentadiene like lithium and carbonyl to give lanthanide, rhenium, metallical bond, or metallic complexes. The substance of the above will provide a smooth reaction of two cyclopentadiene lanthanide with lithium ferrocene to afford ferrocene lanthanide complexes. In this area of research, one established problem is the choice of a suitable ligand to exhume composition suitable for single molecule magnets. The process of the formation of compounds is often fraught with difficulties and mechanism is only poorly understood. Therefore, with the readily available organometallic precursors through the process of supplementary synthesis, there will be emergence of intelligent compounds with understandable mechanism. Hence, the aspiration to synthesize new ligand that will also result to new organometallic compound suitable for single crystal SRP and ultimately to be characterized for single molecule magnets. Mr. Patterson, sir, these studies will provide profound academic excellence in the area of designing new ligands for the creation of functional molecular materials. It will generate interest among the staff and students in the handling of new assembly compounds utilizing new products. Also, the project will be a moral booster in the area of synthetic organometallic chemistry in the absence of air and ocean. The subject of the project will generate steady raw material for the production of high-density condition storage. It is therefore that going to the synthetic effect of lanthanide, aluminium, or ferrocene, and enhance magnetic behavior of this compound will be observed that will lead to the establishment of unprecedented single molecule magnets. Now my conclusion. Mr. Patterson, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, in the course of my presentation, I demonstrated that organometallics are produced through photoagglomeration of metal and ligand. This was amply demonstrated by the electron-transferring catalytic pathway. set of organic compounds. The process in having the comparison or the non-comparability of the ligands that we have to do the simple experiment. One of the important organometallic ions in plant technologies, catalysis, as we see it, and also can create a different environment for a certain reaction with a wide variety of substrate compounds to produce different complexes or create a reaction intermediates that will contain better carbon bonds. Therefore, this primary quality of binder spawned us to produce a series of exoderm-metallic organometallic complexes informing ERI with ligands as potential modulus catalysts. I presented to us, because of my lecture, that ERI with ligands was simply incorporated into the complex of the type metaphor ion complex. I'm showing the effect of the presence of that thing with the end atom, not to be able to connect to the second metal center. The ion was formed as a result of production of phosphate for the addition of the ion center from neighboring molecular of toxic metal, originally with pre-divided ligands. Mr. Pacha said the slide. We made some better contribution to brain chemistry through solid state and surface reaction. We satisfied two important principles of brain chemistry: waste prevention and atom economy. In our attempt to design an organic sensor, we started by telling my operator to form the product through its natural reaction process. There was little or no byproduct of that or starting material death at the end of reaction. Therefore, by extension, they are contributing to clinical chemistry in organometallics. This is a term that was used by Shanley 2001 that describes chemical reactions that are highly wide in scope and make a particular instability for a byproduct of the product and cell specific, simple to perform and can be conducted in easily. My recommendation. Traditionally, organometallic compounds are functional as catalysts in many organic reaction transformations because of high reactivity of the compound. Recently, the importance of organometallic compounds could not be overemphasized. It's reaching from the formation of many new reactions in petrochemical industry to materials chemistry. When no organometallic reactions in the molecule market and nanomaterials are documented, therefore, Mr. Professor, despite the printing and application of this branch of chemistry in Nigeria today, we have very few experts in this area. It is difficult to solicit graduate a PhD in this area of chemistry because of the process of the state of the art facilities. The behavior of organometallic compounds is obvious because the process involves creating a new environment devoid of ritual appetite for the starting material. So, the problem with the portion of instability. Mr. Pacha said, the department wants to have the second center of excellence in the university, especially in materials chemistry. And therefore, laboratory facilities are relevant equipment for the team. Two, the central federal ministry must be assessed by all tertiary institutions in the area. Mr. Pacha said, despite the fact that the objective of STEMI in the current project of science and technology education at university level are met by very private universities in Nigeria. They are required to collaborate with principal investigators from federal universities. We had this data experience in the Rivers University 3 years ago. The time was short. With available research and research for exposure, we could not reach a single researcher that shares our objectives, mission, and vision. And so, we could not successfully apply. Human University is extremely important to better and more qualified graduates at post-basic level, and our research has to go to quality and quality, qualify us for this grant without any discrimination. Therefore, tertiary education transfer should not only support the task to public tertiary institution, but also private tertiary institution in Nigeria, because we are obedient to this call, and the director of this task here also said that the children to private university. Basic science is the backbone of all applied science and must therefore be sustained and well supported in the Nigerian University and especially in the Nigerian University area. It is pertinent to appreciate the Vice Chancellor and his management team for the overwhelming support and that of village president of the College of Nigerian Science. The provision of high improvement that eventually granted us Africa Center of Excellence of Journalism and Journalism is highly appreciated. It should not be forgotten that the theoretical physics of yesterday metamorphosed to nuclear events, methodology, mechatronic, and so also is the obscure and constant organic or inorganic chemistry. Joint diseases, killing cells, and death for the solar panel and so on. Therefore, the basic science will be supported and the staff and students will be motivated toward the directions in the Nigerian University. Mr. President of Science, permit me to appreciate a few people out of several that contributed to my life and made me to stand before you and my esteemed audience today. I want to sincerely appreciate the Vice Chancellor for counting me worthy to present the first inaugural lecture on the Boundary Center of the University of Nigeria. I am indebted to him for the green mantle of the Director of the Directorate of Student Service and Development in the story of me. Sir, you made my education intelligible and highly challenging one through your unified contribution and support at all times. You made me to see the positions you call humanity. I am grateful to our father-in-law, Pastor Adebayo Adejigo, and our mother in history, Pastor Mrs. Olu Adeboye, for planting the great vision of my university here. It made it possible for me to be a member of the Faculty and Academy Staff of the University, rising from Sir Lecturer to the rank of a professor. Permit also to send a shape of calling this 2 years scholar, Dr. Tomori Adegboye Meroli, who represented me to the Department of Medical Science and made me the founder and chair of the panel. I do understand your impact in my life, both at personal level and academic level. With thanks, I acknowledge my dean, Professor Chi Obamilu, who also doubled as chairman of the University of Nigeria Lecturer Committee, for his assistance and appropriate recommendations to make today's journey a reality. I'm grateful to my former teacher at the Department of Chemistry, Professor Ibaka, Professor Chi Kolawole, the current head of the Department of Chemistry Science and University, introducing the beauty of inorganic chemistry to me at the University of Ibaka. Also, I appreciate Professor Tim Odiaga, seated here, the father of organic chemistry in Nigeria. Who taught me the importance of this aspect of chemistry in Nigeria? Thank you, sir. I wish to acknowledge this real breed of scholars and university administrators, President Nicola Wale and IOO Babalawa, for their support and other encouragement. I was honored to be articulated as of me when you are starting this on the College of Nigerian Sciences. Through this financial of the Department of Medical Sciences, Dr. A.S. Online, Sojina, and Abari, we laid a very good foundation for teacher research through the support of Emerole, Professor Emerole, Dean of College of Nigerian Sciences. At that time, I appreciate all your good work. I also wish to appreciate my other colleague in the department, Dr. Kudusha Lule, my former student, the first time I used to earn department and university. Dr. Iman Unyangolo, the research associate and the department colleague. I still remember the two time we spent together in Cambridge, United Kingdom, to sort of collaboration, equipment, and other academic opportunities. Dr. Adios Akola, the Morgan Stanley Adebayo, and Mrs. Sucheri Akadirabula, Tuji Adebayo, and Mr. Sway. I have seen your friendship and of course everybody in the College of Nigerian Sciences. I salute your comradeship. I certainly thank all my personal and human beings. I want to use this opportunity to say thank you to Professor Solamuto for the pleasant and humbling bureau we share together. You are a friend. Probably, thank you for your positive collaboration always. I should not forget to appreciate Prodigy and Olatunji, the DVC, the Master of the Lord, Savior. For the sharing moment, it is time to be like Taipei. It came to Taipei when I was doing that personally with the entire academia system and the system of chemistry. He used the sharing quality to stabilize the quality of the team. Thank you, sir. I'm getting to my great professor is a dear colleague and cheerleader for their warm and long support, motivation, friendship, advice, and love. And I need to thank all my teachers for my diploma position. One of the best achievements is my host and Institute of Chemistry and Chemistry Graduate in Taiwan, Professor Nigan Liu, for his assertion granted the Truth and Rational Council, Science Council of 1987. Professor Lee Nkobe, the former president of South African Chemical Institute, to whom I was able to receive a postgraduate fellowship for personal design foundation of South Africa in 2001. I also appreciate Professor Ding Tang, which has also Chanchun, Institute of Applied Chemistry China, for hosting it and making the data available for me as a two-time one cancer disease scholar in 2010-2020. One thing of special thanks to my mentor today is my sister, my senior sister, Ignace Mitsuragi Abadiri. For their support and encouragement. I will always remember my sister for her support during my master's degree program in Bali. Thank you very much, Auntie. And to my junior sister, Mr. Eric Olami, and our husband, Mr. Olufemi Olami, for their prayer and support. After my brothers, Dr. M.S. Ariyemi, Iyadeke Ilayi, who introduced the master's degree to me through the provision of UIN in the course of chemistry and biology. And for the best of all time, I regarding this, I want to thank my brother and Igbo Adeyemi for giving me sound education at a very tender age and for the very spirit of humility. I certainly thank all my sister children and their husband, Engineer Mr. Nodabuji, Mr. Paul, Mr. Mr. Nikolaji, for their support and encouragement at all. And all the people that have been happy, who do all well. I especially appreciate my cousin. My special thank you to Pastor Joe Penny, Board of Vendors and the entire Foundation of CNCC Teacher. First, I want to thank you for the spiritual advice and prayer. I want the pastoral community and priority to Valida, Pastor Ben, and community to look at the JRVs too. God, please, Lord. I have here today the neighborhood of my parents, Prince Samuel Ola Adeyemi Adekunle, of blessed memory, and Mrs. Felicia Adeyemi Adekunle. For a tough training at the beginning, as you combine to work in the Holy Road and the Christian at all times. What do I appreciate and my second parent for the GDA of Odele and Mr. Iwo Odele for sending me as their son and for their free support in all education. I wish to appreciate all my in-laws, Mr. Engineer and Mr. Kai Odebodi, Mr. Iwo Odele, Mr. Sandy Odele for giving me wife, for giving my wife the son of education and the there is a woman in our midst today that deserves my honor and appreciation and honor. In whom my soul loves, in Christ the Lord, she is my beloved, she is my friend, she is my partner, my father's supporter, and she is the mother of my three boys. She is my wife. Because
conclusion of his lectures, I will say that just take a look at the hall. I can see some wonderful colors. I'm at the mission of the ladies.
It's our own
Professor Godwin Emeloli in the house today.
Family, after this inaugural lecture, it will be the beginning of new things rejoice with Redeemer's University and the inaugural lecturer that today, things of joy, things of celebration will also happen in your own lives and families in Jesus' name. For us in Redeemer's University, we know that love is just about to start with us. And therefore, we are praying for all the other ceremonies that are ahead of us, other inaugural lectures that are coming up, you will take absolute control and you will be present in Jesus' name. Our students will succeed and excel in Jesus' name. Staff members will continue to find fulfillment in their career pursuits in Jesus' name. We speak to the nation Nigeria, it shall be well with you. And all of us, as we go from here, we will meet our homes in safety. Thank you, Almighty God. Continue to help us in this university. Continue to help every one of us here. And we promise you, we will obey and do your will. Thank you for answering our prayers. In Jesus' precious name, we are praying. We will still remain standing as we take the university anthem and then the national anthem, and we allow the procession to also go back in reverse order. Thank you. May the Lord honor you also in Jesus.